And even though you can't exactly write down the rules and put it all on paper, when you see it, you know it. There is a difference between beauty and sensuality. And God is not against beauty. He is against sensuality. In Philippians, we are told to think on things that are excellent, that are noble, that are just, that are right, that are true. The way a woman carries herself and the way she dresses ought to promote the following types of words: modesty, discretion, wisdom, beauty, elegance, refinement, but not sensuality, luxury, extravagance. You know, extravagance, ladies, is when your husband wants you to take off your earrings so he can make them into lures to catch northern pike. There is nothing more attractive than a woman who has this look of wisdom and discretion and nobility and simplicity.